let's get started. Like the lady said, it's gonna be brief and quiet. This will be a pretty quick level. It's not very big. Some of the levels actually in Project IGI are quite large. Even this one, technically, I mean, really, it's small. It's not an overly small level. So as you see, I just killed... Oh, I did not kill. I did not kill the sniper. We can shoot him through the wood there. Climb up, and this will give us a perfect view of the entire level. Like I said, not a huge level, so I should be able... Well, I will be able to snipe all of the stuff that's... Or most of the stuff, anyway, that's going to be in my way. Climbing up, climbing up. It'll be a lot quicker to get down. There's a zip line here.
Ah, there you are. Tracking's up.
It is fortunate that you found me. Quickly, this way. More soldiers! Shoot them!
Comrades, this day will be the proudest day you have ever lived. You will fight the fascist Nazi invaders with all your strength. For each and every fallen Soviet soldier, you will make them pay with 10 of them. There will be no mercy for defeatists, cowards, or traitors. Anyone caught deserting his post will be shot! at Stalin's orders! Not one step backward! You will be well equipped for the battles that lie ahead. You will have food, water, weapons, and plenty of ammunition! What do you suppose the Germans have? Nothing! Their supply lines are stretched thin! Their dash to the Volga